Hello, it's me. It's me, Chicken Engineer. I'm playing as the Christmas Dodo. But it's not Christmas anymore. But I'm still stuck in that present. Alright, so this is the only skin that I made for Christmas, and right now I'm playing, yeah, you guessed it, Dinosaur Simulator, my own game. Why I'm playing my own game is because okay, last night I saw two game creators. So I could get, I'm playing my game so I could get a feel for my own game. I haven't played my game in a while. I just wanted to go run around, play as a few chicken. I got glitched out of the map. That I can't fix. It has to do with, I don't know, small humanoid, humanoid, lemonade, humanoids running into terrain or something. It just flings off and weird physics happen. Sorry about that. That's why I added in the if you go to menu, it'll reset your spawn point. But yeah, so what I wanted to talk, are there gonna be new updates? So yeah, what I wanted to talk about is the stone tokens. So I've only I the stone token idea I thought of just a couple days ago, like on my plane ride back from Ireland to America because there was nothing else to do. So I was just sitting there on my flight, my 6-7 hour flight, just thinking about what to add into the game, and stone tokens came to mind. A lot of people wanted tradable DNA. Someone brought up on my YouTube that tradable DNA, it's a really bad idea, seeing as you wouldn't have to earn anything anymore. You could just have a rich friend that gives you all the skins that are currently in the game. Blah blah blah. They'll just give you DNA. So I'm debating whether or not to add DNA. Most likely I won't. But stone tokens will be tradable. Still be tradable. So a lot of people were confused on what stone tokens are going to be. So let me explain that a bit. Stone tokens will be like items, right? So you'll be able to find a stone token, and each stone token will contain a different dino or skin. So let's say you find a stone token, and that dino contains, I mean that stone token contains a Spinosaurus skin, right? You'll be able to use that stone token. Use it. That stone token will disappear, and then you will unlock that Spinosaurus skin. That, or you could trade that token with other players. So it's just a way to trade certain skins. Like if you find a skin, a token on the map that you already have, you could pick it up, trade it with someone later. It's that idea. It's trading. It's interacting with other players. Also, the other idea was a limit on skins. So, Dinosaur Simulator, I think it gets around 100K visits a day. I may be overestimating that. I haven't looked at the statistics in a while. Let me look at it real quick. But yeah, let's say it was 100K a day, right? So there will be this item where there's only 10,000 of this item. There's only 10,000 of this stone token containing this skin, right? So a player can choose to use this stone token, right, to unlock this, or they could choose to trade it. This introduces rares, I guess, rares into the game. Like, oh, you could find rares, you could trade rares, you could trade rares for other rares. You know, it's like Roblox items, how there's limited items here and there. Okay, so yep, we get well, yesterday we got 90,000 visits, so around there. Oh, and this T-Rex is killing me. Stop, bully, stop, I'm a bully toy. I'm gonna die. Oh, I just died to a T-Rex, but he should die from bleeding. I was AFK. Me, but still. Like, you know, maybe a rare spawn or a common spawn. So there'll be like common spin tokens that have certain skins, uncommon tokens, rare tokens, that kind of thing, like ultra rare tokens, and then you could trade it with other players for whatever tokens they might not have or skins they might not have. It's just that kind of thing. But the idea of using DNA to, you know, to trade with other players, I'm gonna have to put that off because DNA is used to unlock better dinosaurs. Someone pointed that out, that a new player could just join the game and then have a friend give them, you know, 100,000 DNA, and then all of a sudden this new player has every dinosaur in the game, and everyone loves Barosaurus, so he doesn't have to own Barosaurus. So DNA, I'll make it a currency that's used to unlock. These dinosaurs.